It's a shocker. The men and I, the Cain and Abel, were gay. Some people think that it's not natural, but how were these boys to know they're not supposed to be homosexual? The actual fact, there wasn't the society to dictate the dangers of you. Don't be lying, G. Now here's the irony. If this verse was the case, these boys were supposed to go forth and multiply the race. Now if you twisted what I'm saying, just imagine how Adam would have felt. I bet they threw a killer tantrum. If what I'm saying isn't true, then it's irrelevant. It shouldn't have to bother you whether or not I'm relevant. Might be what the mind is suggesting. So the controversy might just be another mental perception. If what I'm saying isn't true, then it's irrelevant. It shouldn't have to bother you whether or not I challenge it. It might be what the mind is suggesting. So the controversy might just be another mental perception. The first family was entailed by institution. It's like a soap opera in the making, come to think of it. You got a stressed out man, a son that's a friend, but wait. It spends too much time for the snake. They shut the focus on Eve a second. The man of always person was Jewish. Eve would get bored, I reckon. And here comes the snake trying to get his back on. With all kinds of flavors for Eve, I can't imagine. Just think of how the snake had to convince Eve. It's obvious the snake must have had a few tricks up his sleeve. That clicking tongue, that wiggling body features. It's funny how much a snake's form resembles a penis. In some places, what I'm saying is the talent in the super mind. What I'm talking about is bestiality. In the forest, no concept of morals. If you're getting pissed, listen to the chorus. If what I'm saying isn't true, then it's irrelevant. It shouldn't have to bother you whether or not I'm telling it. But it might be what the mind is suggesting. So the controversy might just be another mental perception. If what I'm saying isn't true, then it's irrelevant. It shouldn't have to bother you whether or not I'm telling it. But it might be what the mind is suggesting. So the controversy might just be another mental perception.
Aí o meu problema é...